पश्चात में हेलो परिवार में गए।
डॉक्टर अग्निहोत्री हेड ऑफ डिपार्टमेंट ए1। वाइस चांसलर ऑफ स्टेट यूनिवर्सिटी हरियाणा साइंस एंड टेक्निकल यूनिवर्सिटी डॉक्टर अब्दुल कोर्स प्रोग्राम लास्ट 2 इयर्स आई एम
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबडी। आई एम हियर फॉर वी आर हियर इन द मेन बिल्डिंग ऑफ गोखले एजुकेशन सोसाइटी अलेक्सबर्ग कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग। कॉलेज इज अफिलिएटेड टू सावित्रीबाई फुले पुणे यूनिवर्सिटी विच इज ऑल्सो रिकग्नाइज बाय डीटी इन्फॉर्मेशन देन द इंस्टीट्यूट इन्फॉर्मेशन एंड समरी एंड आई विल टॉकिंग अबाउट वेरियस क्राइटेरिया इन दिस ऑर्डर ऑफ 6 क्राइटेरिया गवर्नेंस लीडरशिप एंड मैनेजमेंट then criteria number 4 about infrastructure and learning resources then we will see the third date anniversary of Mamta Gopal Krishna Gokhale by his illustrious disciple late principal T.A. Kulkarni who was a Adivasi appointment. Society has completed 100 years of useful existence and has today more than 140 units spread over 3 zones Mumbai, Kasi, who is the resident and Sir Dr. M. S. Goswami as the Secretary of Gokhale Education Society. Including our magazine, The Resonance, that was also released. This year, Ram Shankar Sabat, Education to the Student. Institute believes in the philosophy of igniting minds and empowering competences. The processes and practices of technical education are in line. So in 2009, when we started with 4 UG programs, computer engineering, in electrical engineering, in mechanical engineering, and in electronics and telecommunications. He is on this committee, AICT committee, then we have university member, then industrialist, and DT member, Daniel Nathi, development committee, board chairman, principal S.B. Pandit, and then according to the University Act, and these we have got different members. We got alumni member, Shri Shekhar Bose, we got education and internet facility available over there. We got collaboration with our HPD RYP, which is having more than 1 lakh books that are there. And
maybe after diploma,
actually. Yeah, after diploma, second year here. There is direct admissions are made as per the DT, these are there. And all 6 are scheduled for this. Similarly for TE, we are having in-set examinations for 30 marks and then this 70 marks they are going to be
tested.
It is conducted by Pune University centrally. They are having a question banks.
And along with the final examination or before?
Before. Internal exam will be held in the mid of semester.
It is
50 marks.
Okay.
Different villages they have decided.
My question is for the final examination, the NSEM exam,
yes.
Do they consider only the final unit or all the four?
No, all the units they consider, but their weightages are different. First 3 units, there is a 25%.
Okay.
And online is done on first 3 units.
And do you need a separate pass from both? Or?
Separate passing is
needed. For the online and other?
Yes.
But otherwise, maybe yes.
We got the first prize. Of 1 lakh rupees. Under the Ministry of Education, they have given all the problems that are there. Then the sensor technology that are there. They come here every year and pick up our students, 40 or 50 group that are from TE Computer, and then they give them the enhancing the skill development. And later on, they are also picked up. For Unnat Bharat, and then 5 villages, we have to take their information and submit it to this. We have made it into department wise.
So you, how many of them in SCI scopus?
Yes, all scopus. But their number of papers in conferences are more. 300 papers are there in conferences. There were 5 books of
from our faculty they have given this. And then two chapter, and in two books, chapter have been written by our faculty. Students published good academics and school functioning is achieved. And we are seeing a bright future also for this institution. So I'm proud for all of us to go over our this of value embedded qualitative information. Purposefully, quality is that word that we have given in, and certainly this assessment will be a step in it. Thank you, sir. AICT has given three options, 18, 24, and 30. So we go for library.
So equity, sometimes it may have been the staff or in a position. So you give us the staff available in PD.
Yes,
sure, separately. You talk, but I have seen that all the accreditations are before 2010.
They have gone on next cycle, sir.
No, they have not gone yet. So you are just giving us the thing which is not there. Make activities, it's completed. See, you can see that years they are written. So it is wrong.
When they said we require a separate facility from 2012. So they didn't deny it at that time. But in our name, we have already given it. But our MCA is there, which supports this.
Yes. Not a single bigger than
60,000.
60,000. Not much.
No, last 3 years.
Last 3 years.
Yeah.
Last 3 years. We are giving them.
So we can know that.
Yes. There is not much that is there. Yeah. 60,000. So it is not mentioned. If it has been more work, we would have certainly. We go for this revising it. How to enhance the program that we did program that during that time we have.
But the first starting plan you have after that from the other plan.
No, in 2012 we have made it. How we can enhance and go for the PG programs. That we have made.
Department heads are doing here only.
On behalf of Professor Dr. Indigo Professor, I would like to represent the Department of Civil Engineering. This is the engaged department of the Institute established in 2010. We have an intake of 60 students and we are new. This is the outline of the presentation. We will be just listening to the focus activities of the department. To impart on-site training and hands-on experiences. Overall, to develop the right now, so second year 66, third year assigned visit to RMC plant, and we have also MBTL chapter and four of our faculty members we have enrolled for MBTL course. This is the array of activities we are conducting at the civil engineering department and in Gram Clusters, and now today he is placed in Ashoka Bedwan campus drive, and one more case is Rahul Thakur, Sanjay Upadhyay, and he has absorbed him. So every activity is getting benefited, means students are benefited.
Presenting for the Department of Computer Engineering. So this is the outline. This is the establishment of the department and start of the PG course. So, effective communication and response to the whole society. Yes. Yes.
Now, the different problem is that certain.
Yes.
What is the capacity of the classroom?
Capacity of the classroom is.
You have six classrooms.
Yes, sir. Education so that it can be given to all the students of Open Education Society.
This University of Pune and this Aditya Pune.
Yes, sir. This was in. Previously, it was called University of Pune, now it has been renamed as Savitri Bai Phule University.
Okay, good. So, this project is done, and it is done in the three ways: competitions, sponsored projects, and internship by the students. So, recently, we have got.
COEP is having 24. Why do you want to take that? They put only 6. Not more than that, just to say. Because I could do it as a reference.
Yes.
So now I feel.
Learning and innovation in electrical engineering. To achieve this, we have finished three missions to create. Laboratories are well equipped with high hardware and software for research. We have good MOUs with the industry. Our placements are very good.
Skip curriculum.
PhDs and I have MUI attempts. Faculty retention is we are using Hyperlab DSpace.
I will interrupt one second because everybody.
These are some activities and our focus is on mainly on skill development. And we are conducting AC seminars for the AC students to build a teamwork and association in the department to empower the students and to organize the exhibitions as well as to organize the guest lecture. So by doing this, we observe our result. The average result from the last 5 years is 90%.
Honestly, normally, how many sessions you will conduct?
But
how many? 3 sessions or 2?
Session.
Here also you call it as a chairman.
Subject chair. Subject chair. On your page, MOU sign and these are live. Every semester our students, SETP students. These are all alumni. My Shukla is a consultant in World of Trust, Sweden. And
2014 with 24 in capacity. This is our vision and mission statement of the department and TSO to facilitate the fitness of the citizens, to apply the efforts towards betterment of the society. And the vision is to be the roadmap to achieve this.
We have wrong situation of the place. There is no problem.
Because other part you have no role. University has defined the syllabus.
This is the strength of the department. Our approach is with this particular word, learning by doing. To accompany this, 3 programs have been accomplished, and it comprises 3 approaches. One is project-based learning, second is workshop-based learning, third is task-based learning. By means of this,
Committee, there is one VC nominee, one reservation nominee, and professor level 3.
It is 3 subject experts, new syllabus.
No, reducing syllabus. That is
the projects. By using these all equipments we have in the lab. These are some higher end softwares we have that automation studio, which is also beyond syllabus.
Let me ask, what is the best package of
3 points?
30 years ago, we were offered 10,000
yes, courses.
In companies and when I got a job in IT.
26 reputed journals, the staff have showcased their expertise. 14 PG students and all.
The department started with the undergraduate course in 2009 and later on subsequent to 2030 we got an increase to 120. In the same year we started to PG program in MBD then. And 2 adjunct professors. And we want to do some. The average age of faculty is 36 years and the experience coming down to 11 years.
Not 25?
No,
total 20.
25 years.
Aligned with the industries around Nasik.
This is one of the achievements for the SH Subraja in year 2019, where students team has secured 19 rank overall rank which has conducted. A special achievement of our final year student Madhura Doshi, who is a member of the response team in our institute, who is taking care of all these firefighting equipment and guiding all our.
We'll take a tour through the NC engineering department. At the inception, we begin with the vision mission and we transfer to the success stories, which is affiliated to Savitribai Phule University and is approved by AICT. The vision talks about value added to technical education to produce globally competent professionals, researchers, innovators, and entrepreneurs. The mission deals with bridging the gap between the industry and the academia. We instill learning ability and we cater to competent professionals at national as well as international level. The program specific experience. Talking about the retention ratio, the department started from 2010. So whoever has joined the department is with us, except one of the staff members. We are six.
Only six?
Yes. It's a PG department.
Yes, that's right. You have been taking 120?
No, 16.
16? 16.
Yeah. So these are the list of the number of workshops and seminars attended. The research publications of the staff members. The staff has published papers with reputed journals amongst IITs, external examiners. And three of the staff members work as paper setters, so we work in a team and then we select the papers. The infrastructure of the department, we have four different laboratories, two classrooms, a seminar hall, 90 computers, we have printers and projectors in each classroom and the challenge for us. Then what we did is to overcome this, we performed a SWOT analysis of the students and then identified their weaknesses and we tried to groom them to overcome their weaknesses. So these were the few of the departmental activities conducted. We did a self-learning amongst the students. So all these students, we have done the NPTEL registrations as per their liking. Because one student may be good with programming, he
may because there is no full-fledged infrastructure in that particular region. But that process is going on. I think within the 1 or 2 years, all the colleges will see. North Maharashtra University, Jalgaon, Sivaji University, Kolhapur, some of the colleges already shifted to Patna.
But from the evaluation system, we found a bit complex.
Where?
Engineering evaluation system.
But for first year and second year, there is online.
The merit system is fine. Online is also fine. Knowledge from the syllabus is considered. Then the remaining 50%, out of the remaining 50 marks, 75% from the subject MC.
The pattern was
approved
in 19
big system.
I think
2000 monetary.
Nowhere in India such a system is existing.
Yeah.
This is what I am telling.
Also adopted the same system. Simple Pune.
They are autonomous. Is it a 3D printer or what?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
What is that?
It's a 3D printer. It's a 3D office. We have to commit a CAD file. The CAD file is generated by any software such as NX. And then we have to slice the software or data. And here we are using this is MKIT mechanism which is used here. This MKIT mechanism feeds the exact amount of material into the extruder. This is the hot end. Here the material melts and extrudes.
How long it will sustain?
Last one.
So here for printing this we have
paid for the second.
The students have paid for it. The college has helped us. This frame is manufactured in our workshop. Electronic system, electronics department are there.
These are the results we have.
This is the
25. details, we are displaying them, their particular name, botanical name, family parts used, and other medicinal uses, and their Wikipedia link or any other images, brain name, and then in a little bit.
That's a proposal, just for example. How do these sentences improve consciousness and perception?
Charges produces and this charge is collected from the upper brushes and whole charges is collected from this stone and this stone we are getting a supply and giving to the electric.
Indian farmers, they don't have that much land and the spraying process they have been using and it becomes a very bulky machine and costlier machine. And we know that our Indian farmers are not that much economically strong and they don't have that much. To overcome these problems, we have developed an electrostatic sprayer which uses a backpack sprayer, conventional backpack sprayer, by providing a high voltage supply to the nozzle. We are ionized, it sprays on the front side. But if we charge that paint, it covers whole apple. So maximum utilization is the back side without charge. And this with charge, front side and as well as back side.
How many
using 80 liter of
we take it after 55 degree Celsius with the remote plate. So this machine mainly cost 200 rupees per month. And it mostly works on this is around 10 the compressor price. So in this unit there is a compressor, evaporator and the expansion. So the pressurized and the vaporized refrigerator from the compressor. It will get entered into the condenser to the expansion point, so the temperature will be reduced. And finally,
Professor Dolan. He worked for 25 years in Concord Gates.
From the department?
Yes, he has.
Electrical department. We are also going for MBA credits.
Alumni and engineers to this meet with the NAC PL team. I would like to introduce the team members. Today we have with us Dr. Rajendra Kumar Anaya. He is Vice Chancellor of Deenbandhu Chuttaram University of Science and Technology, Haryana. We have with us Dr. Kamrul Hassan. He is Professor, Department of Civil Engineering, Faculty of Engineering and Technology, Jamia Millia Islamia University, New Delhi. So, in the institute, but currently he will come afterwards, and principal of this institute, Dr. P.C. Kulkarni.
Thank you so much for coming here today. We are here for a very objective assessment. This is a great institution, more than 100 years old. They have a proven track record, and they are growing also. And I believe we have both parents and alumni in this group. Do they need to be here? I don't know. Yes, sir. Yeah, late. Yes, sir. Yeah, yeah. You can leave the place. It's very important for you. All the top institutions in the world are today what they are is because of their alumni, number one. And because of the not that way what we do in India, the foreign country, the parents will not play any big role. But my vice chancellor of a state university in Haryana, like your Pune University. But in Haryana state, all the technical institutions are attending that university as the vice chancellor. We also have so many hundreds of engineering or Pune University also, we get visits like this. External people will come. They grill us, really grill us well, so that we can correct it. The reason being this assessment is
the alumni. We have the employer also. We have the employer also. How many from the employer side? How many please? Can you raise? How many from the employer side? And the students. Current students. Only no more students?
Can you call them?
On an average about six engineers every year. So what I have noticed is that at the level with the industries. So you know we've got a lot of MBAs also, a lot of engineers also coming in. We've got 2 months plus summer internship programs. So I think if students are exposed to actually real working conditions in the
Machinery Private Limited, which is a joint venture company between Germany and India. And this company came in existence in 2016.
What's your turnover?
Our turnover is 18 crores. It was a learning experience by working with this institution.
What are you into? What is the
problem? Yeah, but entire education system does not allow us to go for the interdisciplinary courses. And that was the weakness for us actually. When we sent the team for the Germany for the training and all, we literally struggled. I realized that students are struggling because of the interdisciplinary approach. And when I spoke to the concerned professors here as well as the management, I was very happy that they decided to incorporate the mechatronics curriculum kind of things apart from the schooling, the skill set what he was just mentioning over there, for which the students will be getting exposed for that.
Group of company which deals in water, like consultancy, installations and manufacturing equipment. We have been hiring the students from this college since last 3 years. See, the difference between a good employee makes when he has an employable skill set. Unfortunately, many colleges don't do this. The students which come out from after their graduation are not equipped with the employable skills. Fortunately, in this college, a very surprising and a very nice thing is that they encourage the students to do projects which are unconventional. For example, as I am in water, most of the students which I normally employ are from civil fraternity. The students from civil engineering take the projects like what.
My daughter, she has completed ME in distinction in this college only. And my son is studying in second year mechanical engineering in this college only. I am perfectly satisfied with this college. There is no problem. They have given very good education in this college. Now I am talking about the college, and this college is very nice. But one thing is their placement, sir. Placement they are doing, they are not taking 100% placement. All the companies are not taking 100%. Suppose one fleet is passing, 60 people are passing, in that only 30 or 35, 40 people will be selected in first round. And other experience, they don't want PE or ME, they want ITI diploma. Because one representative has told that ITI people can climb in on the fourth floor without any problem. I am also ex-serviceman of Indian Air Force and I am technician. 1980 I have joined the Indian Air Force and 2000 I am retired. Now when I joined the Indian Air Force, that time the syllabus was only wall theory. It was
one of the company in Nasik, and now
she got another placement in the Pune. My younger daughter is studying here in the final year. She has got some placement calls also. But I would like to put you one thing that the company which they suggested, we saw the reviews of that company on the internet. Those were not good. So they should be careful while giving the option to the students. That much I want to say. Otherwise, college is good, staff is good, everything is good. Thank you.
I'm running a metallurgical laboratory, and students from mechanical department take intern training in my firm, and I have employed there two students. Mine is a small testing laboratory. I just give an opportunity to two to three students in the semester. For that, to the teaching staff also, what is required actually. And they take effort for that, and changing the way of thinking process of the students. But it is a long process actually. It is required to be done. So I am happy with the college.
सब इंग्लिश में बात करते हैं, सब लोग डर रहे हैं कि हम इंग्लिश नहीं आते, कैसे बात करें। लास्ट ईयर में इलेक्ट्रिकल डिपार्टमेंट में यहाँ पढ़ रहा है, मैं सेटिस्फाइड हूँ इस कॉलेज से, क्योंकि हर टाइम जो भी एक्टिविटीज कॉलेज में लेते हैं और वो लड़कों के हिसाब से लेते हैं कि उनके फ्यूचर के लिए क्या होना चाहिए, उसके हिसाब से सब एक्टिविटीज लेते हैं। एक्चुअली जो कोर्स है अपना यूनिवर्सिटी का कोर्स है, वो तो उनको बाइंडिंग करता है कि यही पढ़ना चाहिए। मार्केट क्या मांगता है वो नहीं देख रहे। यूनिवर्सिटी से सोचना चाहिए कि मार्केट में डिमांड क्या है। जैसे सब लोग बोल रहे हैं सैंडविच कोर्सेज चाहिए, सही बात है। सैंडविच में अभी जो फैकल्टी इलेक्ट्रिकल में पढ़ रहा है, अभी जो प्लेसमेंट जो भी आ रही है वो अदर देन इलेक्ट्रिकल डिपार्टमेंट से है। उनको मार्केटिंग वाले चाहिए, उनको बैक ऑफिस वाले चाहिए, कमर्शियल बेस्ड चाहिए, तो उनको जो सैंडविच चाहिए तो इंडस्ट्रियल ट्रेनिंग उनको देना चाहिए कुछ 6 महीना, ताकि उनका एक्सपीरियंस काउंट हो जाए। जो भी अपने यहाँ पे सिलेक्शन नहीं होता है उसके बाद उनको स्ट्रगल करना पड़ता है 4-5 साल। मेरे अंदर 4-5 इंजीनियर्स काम कर रहे हैं, तो उनको कहीं पे जॉब नहीं मिला, अभी कमर्शियल एक्टिविटीज वो कर रहे हैं। तो दी गुड पॉइंट व्हाट आई वुड लाइक टू मेंशन इज आवर्स वाज द सेकंड बैच एक्चुअली फ्रॉम दिस कॉलेज, एंड वी हैड पार्टिसिपेटेड इन वन ऑफ द नेशनल लेवल इवेंट्स, दैट इज बाहा, व्हिच इज स्पॉन्सर्ड बाय महिंद्रा, एंड the body looking after that event is SCE India. So that is a big national level event, and it runs over a period of 1 year completely. So the college which has just begun, so for such college it is very difficult to support such kind of events. However, looking after our commitment towards the project, the college even at that point of time supported us really well. And now almost like 5 years has passed. During that period also, couple of other teams and our juniors also, they participated in such events. So college has really taken such events seriously, which are also important for giving the practical experiences to the students. Though they are participating in such events are very difficult for the students. Yes. However, the college should improve their networking skills with the alumni, because when you have good network, when you know where your students are, whether they are which sector they are working, which place they are working, so that you can always take benefit of such the network, and strong network will help build the college and improve its rank.
Student के बारे में उसका experience चाहता हूँ, वो क्या सीखना चाहिए और उसको field का भी experience किस तरह का मिलना चाहिए, क्योंकि college का student life और field का life इसके अंदर का जो difference है उसका भी उसको कुछ orientation होना चाहिए। तो वो हिसाब से यहाँ पर हर साल जो एंट्रेंस का जो प्रोग्राम है उसके अंदर मैं उसके साथ फॉलोअप करता था कि वो क्या कर रहा है। तो कॉलेज जैसे उनको किसी कंपनी में तो भेज दिया, लेकिन वहाँ पर फील्ड में भी उनका क्या फील्ड पर काम हो रहा है इसका भी फॉलोअप कॉलेज ले रहा था। उसके लेक्चरर्स वहाँ जा करके वो फील्ड पे क्या काम कर रहे हैं, उसको कुछ गाइडेंस चाहिए क्या, वो कंपनी के साथ भी डिस्कशन करके उनको फॉलोअप ले रहे थे। ये मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा। और मैं
At 2015, and now I have completed my M.Tech from KJSMA College of Engineering. The good part is that here some of the projects are company sponsored. So my paper was sponsored by Siemens, and that helped me a lot afterwards also. But I feel that there should be one improvement or one change that should be in consideration, that there should be interaction between current students and alumni. Because we can say that lack of observation or lack of guidance. So I lost my 1 year, means I have to take 1 year gap. So after that I have attempted for BSc in 2016, and now I have completed my fourth edition. So I always think that if someone guide me, if someone was there to guide me, so maybe I have taken the admission for PG in 2015 itself, because I didn't know anything. So I have
what is the statistics of this job. I can see the charts also, and I can change the layout. And this is that sort of project.
से बात
you can upload a photo from gallery as well as camera.
For logins, you will see the this kind of screen. So here you can see the different types of category offer. Just like service title, then description, the due date, address and the attachments. Okay. So after that, we will see the